is what I have been doing because that's what I believe in. Okay, so the small tips of keep going on working, okay, I hope it works for you also. And thank you, Vaishali, for all the nice words. Okay, so let's.
Student, very nice.
We talk about the examination plan. One thing that I would believe would lead you to success is a belief in yourself. If you think that you can do it, nobody can stop you from that. My father used to say, "Man ke hare haar hai, man ke jeete jeete." Wow!
Diary.
If you believe in yourself, no matter how hard the situation is, you are going to crack the exam. And then you have to be positive, whatever the circumstances are. If you are not able to succeed, God forbid, in the first attempt, then you must not lose hope, and you must continue till the time you succeed. Definitely, you will get some kind of success. If not in the list, but definitely you will get through some of the examination or other things which are better than even the UPSC. Other than this class, you should not lose the momentum. See, examination is all about studying very hard without any kind of break. If you give a break to yourself, then most of the times the case is that you are not going to recover from that. Like, if I tell about myself, now I have the attempt, but I cannot give the examination now because the momentum has been lost. Now, every Friday I want to party. If I want to study, I would study only when I would have the class next day. And even then, when sir would tell me that next day, after 3 days you have a class, I would not prepare for the 2 days. The last day I would prepare, 2 days I would party. Something that you should not lose at any point of time. There would be cycles that you must go, that you would go through. There would be times when you feel very, very rejected. There would be times when you feel very much elated. But all that is part of this process. And plus, you must enjoy this process. If you think that ki bhai zeher ka ghoota hai ek baar pi lunga, that is not going to work. Whatever you are learning, many of the things you'll be learning for the first time. Like, when I came here, one of my friends who is now in the services, now, whatever your background is, whether you know a lot of things or you do not know a lot of things, but if you are ready to work hard, then nobody can stop you. Like, I tell you about my friend, he is now in the services. When he came to Delhi, now he didn't know what Raj Sabha is. Now, upper house for him meant something like a balcony in... But he was able to clear the first attempt itself. He gave a full time of around 18-16 months. And then he was able to clear the examination, not to the IAS, but he got to the other services. That was the first attempt. So whatever your background is, it is not possible. Or it is always possible to clear the examination if you are willing to work hard. Plus, whatever is the condition right now. See, you can lie to anybody, but you cannot lie to yourself. Whatever is the condition now, everybody must be knowing about that particular condition. Now everybody knows that what is his state or her state. But let's believe me that even if we would have around 10-11 months left for the mains examination, so around 6-7 months left for the prelims examination, if you are working for 10 hours a day continuously, then you would definitely clear. And just when you are preparing, prepare as if you are going to clear the first attempt, because there is no better attempt than the first attempt. First attempt has to be the best attempt. This is when you are very fresh. This is when there is no societal pressure. Now, God forbid, if you are not able to clear the first attempt, then a lot of pressure comes from the other people. Your friends would question your ability. Your relatives would question your ability. I'll tell you an instance. After my third interview, I was in my home. My auntie came. Who are? My auntie came. Now, she told me, कि बेटा क्या कर रहे हो? तो मैं कुछ नहीं करने कर लेता हूँ. So I'm working very hard. But if anybody asks me, what are you doing? There's no answer that I could give. तो said, हुआ इस बार भी इंटरव्यू दिया था? नहीं हुआ. And she said, कि बेटा जो हर बार इंटरव्यू देते हो, इसका रिटन एग्जाम भी होता है. But I explained to her that how hard I have worked. So there are people who would not be able to understand me, and there's no point in making them understand. The person who has not gone through this examination would never understand you. And there would be people, for example, if you work very hard, you are giving the mains examination, you were giving the interview, and if you're not clearing, then there would be people who would compare with yourself to the people who have not prepared for the examination. Like there have been people who just fill the form and would go to the prelims examination. In my first attempt, I met a girl in the examination. Now after the first paper got over, she asked me kaisa hua. I said okay. She said kitne question attempt kiye? Maine kaha 72. And maine kaha how about you? She said 99. Maine kaha aapko aasan laga paper? No. She said nahi, wo main to economics padh ke aayi thi, history puchhi. So abhi when you are if you are not able to clear, then she is at the same stand where you are. Now for the rest of the world, but you know that you have gone through a very hard work, you have prepared very, very hard, and you know the difference. And nobody else would understand, and as I said, there's no point in making them understand. So class, you must not lose focus, you must not lose momentum, you should be very, very confident, and you should be very, very positive. As sir told us when we were preparing for the first time, sir told us, till the time the last paper is over, till the time the bell for the last paper is over, you should not lose hope. See, paper has a lot of subjectivity. You do not know what is going to click. Like in cases of the other subjects, like if I talk about the sciences, there's a right answer, there's a wrong answer. But if I tell you, enumerate the strategies of regional development, now there cannot be any one strategy. Some people would say that we should go for balance-based development. Some people would say that we should go for indeliberate balance or deliberate imbalance-based strategy. So there would be number of processes involved. So there is a lot of subjectivity. There's no one right answer. There's no one wrong answer. So now we're going to know what is going to click. How are you going to perform in the examination? So be very, very positive. And till the time the last paper, the last bell is over, you should not lose hope. And plus, rest depends on your hard work, rest depends on your luck. But I tell you one thing, that if you start attributing everything to luck, then there would be no scope for improvement. Like, I have seen a number of interviews, and after an interview, I could not get the desired marks that I would want to. Like in the second attempt, in my second interview, I got 112 marks out of 300, and I missed by a whisker that time. So class, that time I thought it is all about luck. I could not improve. See, the person who is sitting there in the examination board, he is there to select us. It is depending on us what is we are going to give to him. How are we going to sell art to this that man? If you are able to recognize your mistakes, if you are able to find out what there are the shortcomings in you that you can improve, then definitely it is going to help. Luck matters, but now I can say that I am lucky or I am unlucky. But you people cannot say. So till the time you have the chances, till the time you have the capacity to work hard, the luck should not matter to you. Luck is something that is extra now, that luck is something that cannot decide your fate, right? It is your hard work, it is your determination, it is your willpower that is going to decide your fate. So class, prepare well, work very, very hard, and this is the time that you're going to cherish for a very long period of time. The kind of hard work that you are putting in now, this kind of hard work after 5 years when you are in the exam, when you are in the office services, then you'll realize that how could I work that hard at that point of time? And it is just the momentum that you that would send you through. So please work very, very hard. Do not lose hope. Stay very, very positive and stay very confident. That is very, very important for the success of the examination. I had a roommate. Now, every day, he is from AMU since class 4th. He is a student, or he has been a student of Aligarh Muslim University since his LLM. So, har roz wo ek sher sunate the mujhe. Every day. Now, one for you. Numaya ho ke dikha de, kabhi tu inko jamal apna ki badi muddat se charche hain tere barik binon mein. I would explain this.
Numaya.
Numaya ho ke dikha de, conjure up, you prakat hona, conjure up and show the world that what is the metal in you. Numaya ho ke dikha de, kabhi inko jamal apna, jamal is grace. नुमाया होके दिखा दे कभी इनको जमाल अपना की बड़ी मुद्दत से चर्चे हैं तेरे बारीक भी नहीं बारीक भी क्रिटिकल इंटेलेक्चुअल सर्कल्स देयर लॉट ऑफ पीपल हु आर नाउ क्रिटिसाइजिंग यू इट्स नॉट दैट दीस पीपल आर फुलिश दे हैव सम अबाउ ऑफ एबिलिटी सो दीस पीपल हैव बीन क्रिटिसाइजिंग यू बिकॉज फॉर अ वेरी लॉन्ग पीरियड ऑफ टाइम यू हैव नॉट शोन द रिजल्ट्स सो इट इज अ टाइम दैट यू शुड वर्क वेरी वेरी हार्ड इट इज अ टाइम दैट यू गिव एन आंसर टू ऑल ऑफ दीस पीपल एंड द आंसर हैज टू कम थ्रू द रिजल्ट If your name is there in the lift, the mouths have, whatever have been speaking, they would automatically shut down. So let's prepare very, very hard. Best wishes for the examination.
Thank you.